Hello, everybody.
Welcome to John Rivera Urban Life. Tonight, I have a special surprise for everybody. I'm going to whip up a garlic aioli, which is an amazing, delicious, natural mayonnaise aioli that's to die for. But that's only the side dish to the real star. And that happens to be a rosé, which I'm going to review. And that is a Chateau Vanier. And it's a Bandol rosé from Provence in France. I love rosé. It's an awesome wine. I love wine anyway, but this wine is amazing, I think. But I know the Bandols are. So we'll find out. And rosé is always so, so good with a good aioli and a baguette, crusty baguette, and it's delicious. So without any further ado, let's get started. And because I really want to try this wine. And so bear with me. Here we go. Okay, so these are the ingredients that we're going to use today. And it consists of a couple of egg yolks and three fresh garlic cloves and sea salt. And the oil is 1.5 cups canola oil and 1/2 cup of olive oil, lemon, and we just whip it up in here, and I'm gonna show you how to do it right now. It takes a little while, it's time intensive. So here we go, we're gonna start right now. You know how hard it is to move that fast? Oh man, you have no idea. Anyway, there it is, it's the finished product. This is the garlic and lemon aioli. And this stuff is magnificent. Look at that creamy consistency. It's lemony, it's garlicky, and it's scrumptious. You can serve it on crusty baguettes, you can serve it over asparagus, it's amazing over asparagus. Eggs, but it goes especially well with rosé. And so we're gonna have it right now. Oh, doesn't that look good? It's a lot of work, baby, but it's so worth it in the end. So without any further ado, I'm gonna get to the rosé and we'll see how it tastes. Okay. Okay, after that long, arduous ordeal, I'm finally ready to try this delicious aioli and this Chateau Vanier. It's a Bandol rosé from Provence. So, check out the color. It's a real light, translucent pink, salmon color. So we're gonna swirl it around in the glass, get a little breath of it. A lot of minerality, so it doesn't have that much of a scent. It's real delicate, but we're gonna taste it. Clean, pure, beautiful flavor. So it's a very clean tasting wine. Now rosés, delicious. Got some strawberry in there. Oh man, you guys gotta try this stuff. So, as I was gonna say, rosé is a food friendly wine. So, and it really goes well with this aioli. See how this spreads on this baguette? It's so good. It's all garlicky and lemony. And, oh my god. But you can serve it with fresh, roast meats and all sorts of things like that. It's a real summery wine. So let's try it with aioli and see what it tastes like. Wow, that's good. Mmm, it's so delicious. It just cuts through the cleanness of the rosé. And the fruitiness of it just cuts through the thickness of the aioli, and it's a perfect pairing. So, but it's awfully, awfully hot because I've worked very hard. cigar for you folks. I just want you to know that. So anyway, I want everybody to have a wonderful night. It's the start of the weekend for me. So without any further ado, thank you for tuning in to John Rivera Urban Life. It's a wonderful, wonderful life, so enjoy.